In this video, we'll discuss changing internet options in Internet Explorer 7. One of the most important features of Internet Explorer is the capability to tailor it to your specific needs. Every user sets up Internet Explorer differently based on programs used, favorite websites, bandwidth capability, security needs, and so on. You can make most customizations in the Internet Options dialog box. Here's how you access that dialog box. Open Internet Explorer 7 by clicking the Start button, and then clicking Internet Explorer. In the toolbar, click the Tools button, and then click Internet Options. The dialog box contains 7 tabs, each holding a number of unique preference settings. On the General tab, you can set general preferences for your homepage, temporary cache files, history, and browser view options. In the Security tab, you can set security options for Explorer to suit your own needs, browsing habits, and company policies. On the Security tab, you can customize security settings for various web zones, including the Internet and local intranet. And you can also add websites to your trusted sites list, as well as potentially dangerous sites to the restricted sites list. The Privacy tab defines how and when cookies are sent. A cookie is a message from a website that Internet Explorer stores on your computer. When you return to that website, Internet Explorer sends the message in the cookie to the site so that it loads more quickly and can also provide customized web searches. You can disable cookies, or you can choose to have Internet Explorer prompt you every time a site attempts to leave a cookie in your computer. However, keep in mind that some websites make such heavy use of cookies that you could find it difficult, if not impossible, to browse the web normally. In the Connections tab, you can set up preferences for your internet connection, whether it be through a dial-up or network connection. In the Content tab, you can control the internet content that can be viewed. In the Programs tab, you can select default programs for various actions, such as the HTML editor for editing HTML files. In the Advanced tab, you can set various options for browsing, multimedia, web page printing, searches from the address bar, and security. You can also enable and disable automatic downloading of graphics, videos, audio, and more.